Months have gone by, and now Galaxy is about 10 years old. That's all. So when Garmudon later on, now it's the don't know, but Garmudon, Lord Garmudon has left her with left galaxy with Lou to go save. Well, then when season 2, when Lloyd faced Garmudon. Then when Garmudon saw that Lloyd was older, when he, at the time when he went back in time to stop the Green Ninja from happening, he realized that if Lloyd had aged, that also meant Galaxy had aged. after everything has happened, I'll leave it here. In the next episode, you'll be seeing the other ninjas, and it'll be after the Oni attacked. After all, see you guys next time.